Confession of Spiritual Warfare is one of my favorite talks because the subject is very dear to my heart. I love the sacrament of reconciliation. I wanted to receive it even before I was Catholic. It was one of the draws that brought me into the church. You might wonder why, because a lot of people look up against confession. Both Protestants and Catholics have a negative view of it, as if it's a judgment chamber or something intimidating. But I don't see it that way, because in my experiences in Protestant ministry, with conflict with evil spirits, what we call deliverance ministry, I saw the power of audible confession in the presence of other Christians to release people from spiritual bondage. Later, I was surprised to find that Catholics who were experienced in exorcism and spiritual warfare also affirmed that the sacrament of confession is our first line of defense in the spiritual combat. So I encourage you to get this talk and really change your perspective on what this sacrament is all about. It is an act of liberation from the powers of spiritual darkness.